I'm David. If you think you are not special, you are right.
Yes, we are so tiny. We are nothing. I am Piyush and I will say why.
The universe has 8 planets and Earth is one of them. It is our world, 7 continents, 195 countries, 7.7 billion people and increasing.
From which state do you belong?
From which city are you from?
Buses, trains, flights, even roads. Every place is getting crowded.
Day by day. Then, why are you special?
Visualize how tiny you are and you have one life, just one. Be born, live and die. Live means not just doing a 9-to-5 job. Buy a cozy house and a small car.
Yes, it is all okay, but these will not be counted at all. What matters is your amazing stories, life experiences and wonders.
Make time to see the world, explore the places.
Whenever you see a beautiful travel destination on a magazine or website, you say,
wow, wow, wow.
Yelling wow will not make you travel. You have to book a ticket.
And please, no excuses. Who is responsible for your dream destinations you could not explore?
Only you, because you frightened to hit the road.
And you have no idea about the reasons why traveling is good for you.
I believe nothing could be more important than your health, your mental health.
Traveling makes your mind healthy and happy, and these three benefits are all evidence-backed. Traveling reduces stress.
In modern life, people across the globe have started feeling stressed because of many, many reasons.
Science proves that traveling can boost your health and well-being. Taking a break is essential for your mind to relax, recharge and rejuvenate. Traveling helps to reinvent yourself. It is true that just a trip can help you re-evaluate and reinvent your life. It helps to expand your mind in an amazing way. Traveling makes you mentally resilient. It enhances creativity and boosts happiness. It has proved that travel experiences increase cognitive flexibility.
Most people feel happier when they are traveling. You may also experience a direct increase in your happiness
from just planning a trip. Cover the earth before it covers you. Go, fly, roam, travel, voyage, explore, adventure.